at this point we were like, oh my god. It's Tuesday, and our plans in the beginning were that we were going to take a bus to Pattaya and just lie on the beach. That did not happen. Sandra had once again seen on Instagram that God, the guy we have met several times already, he was going to have an event. It was like a grand opening thing for a new makeup brand. Then Sandra saw that another actor, all, were going to be at a premiere for a new Thai movie, The Promise, which is a horror movie. All of these things were going to be at like 5 or 7 p.m. So we had like the most of the day to do something else. So the first thing we did was going to BCC Hall, Central Plaza, somewhere. The place where Lovesick were 2 years ago. So we went there and we had a lot of nostalgia and we missed it a lot. Then we took a taxi to True Love at Neverland, which is a cute little Husky Café. Then we took the BTS to Central World again. So yeah, we were standing there waiting for God, and it's kind of hard not seeing God because he's like this much taller than everyone else.
Okay, very good.
So the event was kind of like getting their makeup done by God. And that would have been amazing if that had happened to me, but sadly we couldn't stay there until the event was over because we wanted to go to the premiere. So we were just like waving goodbye and went to the cinema that is in Central World.